Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all.
Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the oar of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I've found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Hey!
Bend your ears and listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking! Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build!
At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here, Doc.
Run
the monasteries are well gone.
Ah! But nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager!
Oh!
over here.
We have the advantage.
Hey, come here a moment. Let's get back to the ship.
Oh, my thanks, Eivor.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
I feel great. This was a good day and some fine work from all of you. We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. Me? I killed 26, I think.
Nah, there were barely a dozen when we arrived, dog.
No, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
Sail!
Siglu!
Catch the wind! Pull up here. We can continue.
Wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
And what can I do? Do for you on this fine day.
Saxons break their kingdoms into smaller territories called
Eivor, in here!
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon.
for this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well, but I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on that wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A letterbox for messages and requests. A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. Not much, but it is mine.
I like living in the longhouse. Like a Jarl.
You ready to ride at a moment's notice?
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
Why now?
Dark, please. This must be done.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes. And I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
Spared just now, but if you can build me something better, I promise you the finest of beasts.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. It would be good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've always found peace there in the past.
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me about Grantabridgeshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
A message has come.